Good morning, happy Easter everyone. Gordon with a shave. We're going to use Ramblin' Man by Sterling, which is their take on the scent of Creed Himalaya. Without further ado, let's crack on. And I'm going to be doing a cold water shave. Yeah. couple of shave, quick, use up the last of it. Not an awful lot of pounds sent on this. Fairly early this morning to my wife set up a Easter egg hunt for my son in the back garden and throughout the house. So we're up around about 8 o'clock-ish and went and found the Easter eggs well, which he enjoyed, but he just wanted to keep all the Easter eggs to himself, but we're teaching him to share. But it's a hard lesson learned. There we go. Take much too much of your time. Well, oh, that's a good shave. I kid you not, I'm going to stick with this cold water shave. Doesn't seem to feel as much irritation as then. That's quite good, refreshing. And a nice scent to have as well. Nice. Now that was Stirling's Rambling Man. Used the Book of Bob Red. GF Trumper's SB5 knot. And we're up to Lather and my Steph Baxter Lathering Bowl, Scottish Pottery Company, through Executive Shaving Company. Anyhow, everybody have a good day. Enjoy your Easter. Cheers again.